The first blockbuster film revered as a cinematic masterpiece.
D.W. Griffith's Birth of a Nation, he's trying to have an effect, and one of the things you feel most strongly is fear.
Exposed as a device for propaganda.
He was a recruiting tool by the Klan.
One of the efforts was to try to get it shut down.
We want to see the birth of a nation!
People look at this film, and they say, this is what we are fighting against.
Birth of a Movement.
Part of Independent Lens on PBS.